And then you're going out the double figures for Diane's Boy at $10. This is the first leg of the treble and the double with Tab. The treble on races 6, 7 and 8. The double on races 6 and 8. Favourite Red Jersey looks at the 431 metre trip at Ipswich for the first time, but has won 11 of its 40 starts. A classy type. It's been a place getter its last two starts at Albion Park over the 395 in quick time behind Nice Types. So you'd say the distance would be no problem. It's at $3. $5 leading Diva, a last start winner here. Well, two starts back, a last start winner on this track. Farmer, watch you first up today. Is at 5.50. Good field. Lua Roll set for race six. Ready. And away, the favourite Red Jersey was second away. Leading Diva won the start from Red Jersey, who quickly goes up to tackle it. Strike Hard was third, and Blazing Bobby goes to fourth. Then Far More Watch You, Diane's Boy's trying to work its way through the field with greyhounds all around it. And the last pair was Zeke the Freak and General Rose. Approaching the bend, taking over was Red Jersey, the favourite. Dashing too clear. Blazing Bobby's coming out after it late with Leading Diva. But Red Jersey booted clear in the concluding stages. And Red Jersey's all over a winner. Takes it out by five. Blazing Bobby, I reckon, grabs second. Leading Diva third, and the monster of a greyhound, General Rose, will run fourth. Then after that was Strike Hard. Well back was Far More Watch You, and Diane's Boy, who was looking